In 2018, he released a landmark blueprint to lower prescription drug prices. It's an issue he's been very passionate about, which is why he signed legislation ending the gag clauses that stop pharmacists from informing patients about lower drug prices. And average basic premiums for Medicare Part D prescription drug plans have actually fallen by 13.5% since 2017. So he's done a lot already, but more to come.